Imidlalo ye-DSTV beyisayokuphumula njengomana bekudlala imidlalo yeentshabatshaba. Imveke mbili zoke abanye abadlali baseniqhemeni zenarha abanye baphumulile. Ukutshinga kwelanga kusasa mhlanu imidlalo abantu abazozithabisa ngayo. Umdlalo wokuthoma isiqhema sesikhukhuni United sibambana ne-Orlando Pirates. Ngempela veke sibuyakiyo iningi labantu libabukile abadlali abatsha basanda ukutlikitlwa amabhakaniya. Umdlalo obesechatshalazini khulu ngundaba ithethwa Ndlondlo weminyaka ematshumabili nekhomba ubudala ovela kumaruma galans. Undlondlo odlala emathunjini uzifumanele nononongorwana we-man of the match. Emidlalweni ebunani isikhukhuni idlalileko ibuthelela amaphuzu alikhomba ngokuthumba umdlalo munye badlala ngokulingana emine balobe emithathu. Njenganje babina noko basebujameni betshumi nahlanu. Umdlalo wesikhukhuni nePirates uthoma nge-iri lesihlanu etatawini lePeter Mkaba. Omunye umdlalo ozabulindwe ngamehla abovu ngophakathi kwe-Golden Arrows ne-Cape Town City. Emidlalweni wabo wokugqina i-Arrows ibetha iSwallows ngamagondelo amane elizini. Abafana besithenda imfuba siphezulu abadlali bazele ngokusithemba njengomana bezemidlalweni lo. Kodwana bangasifumana babhajwa njengomana i-The Citizens kungesinye seniqheme esithanda ukurara abantu. Umdlalo phakathi kweniqhemezi uthomana ematshumi amathathu imzuzu ngemva kwesimbi yekhomba ePrincess Magogo. Eminye imidlalo iSupersport United ibambana neRoyal AM, iStellenbosch sihlangane neMaritzburg United kuthi TS Galaxy ibhudabhudane neGallants.